It is the utmost part of the church, of the Apostolic Church District Center here in Abakwa, where the church was also destroyed. This is the innermost part of the church. The benches were overturned, the fans, the lightnings destroyed. And this is what is the remains of the church, of the Apostolic Church here in Abakwa, in Kaduna. This is Holy Cross Catholic Church here in Abakwa, Kaduna, where Reverend Father James Odion Derry serves as a priest. You will remember that presently he is being hospitalized. The innermost part of Holy Cross Catholic Church here in Abakwa. And you can see the rate of the destruction to this church by the said Muslim rioters that destroyed the church completely. And this is the remains of the church as at now. Some of the cars within the premises of the Holy Cross Catholic Church was set ablaze. The mission house, which is the house where the Reverend Father stays, was completely burned down. His car too was burned down, and still other cars within the premises of this glorious church was also destroyed. And these are the cars, as you can see for yourself, and know that a great destruction really took place here by the said rioters that came to destroy the Christian faith and their property. This is Rahama English Baptist Church by Dharma Road here in Kau, Kaduna, and you can see the destruction that was done to the church. This is the outermost part of the church, and this was the destruction that was done unto it. And almost everything that belongs to the church has been cut away, and you can see the rate of the destruction. The innermost part of Rahama English Baptist Church here in Kau, Kaduna. This is Love Divine Church here in KTC, Kaduna, formerly St. Peter's. This church is still under construction, but despite that, it was set ablaze and some of its property destroyed by the Muslim fanatics, just as you have seen from the outermost part of the church. This is what that happened to the church innermost part. You can see the destruction that was done to it. Some of its instruments, materials were cut away before the fake building was set on fire. And this is what that is now of Divine Love Divine Church right here in KTC Kau, Kaduna, where the rioters came to destroy. This is the mission house of Equa English Church Uncle Joseph here in Doma Street, and you will see for yourself the uttermost part of the pastorium, the destruction that was done to it. However, we will go in so that you will see what happened to the innermost part. This is the innermost part of the building, of the pastorium of Echo English Church here in Ngondosa. It was totally destroyed. Most of the materials in the pastorium were cut away before setting the pastorium on fire. You will recall that in the year 2003, this same building was also attacked by the rioters, and this time around, it has not been left out. This is the second Equal Church here in Angonkanawa, and you can see the destruction that was done to the church after the destruction. All the benches were overthrown, and you can see for yourself the massive destruction that was done to this place of worship by the rioters. The asbestos ceiling that was used to decorate the church was totally destroyed. And this is the remains of the church of Equa English here, I mean second Equa here in Angonkanawa in Kaduna. This is United Evangelical Church here in Bute Road, Bute Close here in Ngwanshan, that was also destroyed as a result of the riot, and even the primary school section was completely razed down by fire. This is the innermost part of the United Evangelical Church here, formerly Faibo, here in this road in Angwanshan. All the plastic chairs that they used in this church was burned, and this is the remains. You can see for yourself that the total destruction of property to this church was partly done by the rioter, and this is what they still have remaining there. Their musical band was totally, musical instruments totally destroyed. These are some that the rioters left behind. This is the great destruction that was done to the church. You can see the roofing, where the fire started from up before it finally got into the main auditorium of the church. And this is what that remains of the church as of now. Still part of the innermost of United Evangelical Church here in Angwan Shagun by Dutel Close. And these are some of the things that the rioters left for them after they have performed their destruction. As we have seen from the signboard, this is the Catholic Resource Center, North Road here in Abapakaduna. And this is what that happened to the building as a result of the riot. This car was also set ablaze during the crisis, and you can see the great damage that took place here as we sympathize with the Catholics over this damage that was done to the resource center. The car was also affected. It was burned totally, and you can see the great destruction that was done to the premises of the Catholic Resource Center here in Abapa by North Road. As you can see from the tape, that is the main office of the Catholic Resource Center, and this is the house that houses Reverend Father Peter Tanko, the Reverend Father in charge of the Resource Center. And this is the destruction of his living house right here in Abapa. You can see the destruction that was done to the Reverend Father President here in Abapa. This is the generating plant house that was destroyed, and the rioters scattered away the generator that served the resource center. And this is the complete house of the generation plant that was scattered away by the rioters. This CSC church here in Kunamashi was also completely destroyed, with the roof burned down and the church destroyed, with the pastorium, and you can still see some of the electrical equipment of the pastorium that was looted, and some still outside. The church is locked for now. We cannot bring you pictures of the innermost part of the church, but this is what that is the remains of Christ Apostolic here in Kurumachi. Still part of the church building, and a car was also burned as a result of this riot. Talking about Christ Apostle Church here in Kurumachi, where the rioters burned the church down.